The top and bottom ends of a windshield wiper blade are 30 inches and 10 inches respectively from the pivot point as pictured below. Here we see the wiper blade. While in operation, the wiper sweeps through 145 degrees, which again is labeled in the diagram. We're asked to find the area swept by the wiper blade, and we're told to round to the nearest hundredth or two decimal places. To find the area of the shaded region, we'll find the area of this sector with a radius of 10 inches, and then subtract the area of the sector with a radius of 10 inches, which will leave us with the shaded area. Recall the area of a sector of a circle with radius r subtended by the angle theta in radians is given by theta divided by 2 pi times pi r squared. This formula shows the area of a sector is equal to the fraction of the area of a circle. Simplifying, we have the area of the sector equals 1 half r squared theta. Let's let the radius of 30 inches be r sub 1, and the radius of 10 inches be equal to r sub 2. The area of the shaded region, or the area swept by the wiper blade, A, is equal to, again, the area of the sector with a radius of 10 inches, which is 1 half times the square of r sub 1 times theta, and then minus the area of this sector with a radius of 10 inches, which is 1 half times the square of r sub 2 times theta. Notice theta is 145 degrees, but we do have to convert this to radians before determining the area. Let's go ahead and find theta in radians, which is 145 degrees over 1 times pi radians divided by 180 degrees. Simplifying before multiplying, 145 and 180 share a common factor of 5. There are 29 fives in 145, 36 fives in 180, which gives us theta is equal to 29 divided by 36 pi radians. And now we can go ahead and find the area of the shaded region. The area is equal to 1 half times the square of r sub 1, which is a square of 30 inches, times theta in radians, which is 29 divided by 36 pi radians. And then we have minus 1 half times the square of r sub 2, which is a square of 10 inches, times theta, which once again is 29 divided by 36 pi radians. And now we go to the calculator and round to two decimal places. Which gives us an area of 1,012.29 square inches. I hope you found this helpful.